68 people have died in India after being infected with novel coronavirus, the Union Health Ministry said on Saturday. The country recorded highest number of cases at 601 and 12 deaths in the last 24 hours. The fresh cases take the total to 2,902. The unprecedented spike in the number of cases across India over the last week has been linked to the controversial religious gathering held by the Islamic group Tablighi Jamaat in South Delhi in March.